that we create a particular space and that space folds itself into another space, a different layer. The way I work with sound, the way other artists, visual artists, sound artists and so on work with sound and imagery and so on, the way they layer and create these textures. Is the bane of our lives in some sense. It opens up so many channels, so many new spaces, and at the same time we're seduced in such an ugly manner at times. I'd like to sound optimistic, but I keep seeing the negative side. I'd always relate it to the screen and the way we become obsessed with the screen. The technology has now meant that we no longer deal in a real way with objects, situations. We dissolve everything into the screen. I'm terrified about what the final solution will be. Do we no longer exist? We just have a 12-inch monitor and that's us. Humankind is that 12-inch monitor.